This effect is super easy and mighty awesome, because I say so. This is the text. This is the video clip. Go to effects and type track math key. Double click on that thing. Make sure you apply the effect to the video, not the actual text. Go to effect controls. Go to mat. Choose the video channel for the text. Boom! That's it. You're done. Go nuts. Be brave. And blah 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 blah. Yeah. Stay creative. Be epic. And please subscribe. Zah.